Pennsylvania defense attorney is being charged with promoting prostitution. Corey Colcharno is accused of sexually exploiting four women between 2018 and 2022. Colcharno's attorney says that his client is prepared to accept responsibility. He was released on $20,000 bail.